Bongga. Mukhang bata si Tita, no?
Be happy. Be happy.
Inaalam na ni Sarah ang secret ni Tita Lolly. Si Chard hanga sa Ripon dito sa North Yorkshire. Ang ganda Chard, no? Oh, marami raw nag ano nagre-retire dito.
Di ba kay Junior yung nakita yeah. Gusto
kong mag-retire dito. Oh. Pwede
mag-retire dito. Richard, Sarah, yeah, rest na kayo. Yan, syempre, chichikahin ko si Ate Lolit. Yan, eto, likod natin. Ang ano itong likod natin?
Ripon Cathedral.
Ah, ang ganda, yes, diba? Yeah. Pero Ate Lolit, syempre, ikaw ang organizer neto. Yes, okay. Ano ba itong event ng Kapamilya Kalayaan Caravan? Syempre, si Richard. Okay. Ano ba to dito sa Ripon, diba?
Yes, yeah.
Yorkshire, di ba? Yes, yes. North Yorkshire. Yorkshire?
Yeah, Ripon, North Yorkshire.
Yeah.
Ripon is the town, Yorkshire is the county. Yeah.
Ah, county. Yeah, okay. Yan. County, ha? Hindi country. Yes, iba, yeah. Baka akala nila, yeah, country. Siyempre, ang country is United Kingdom.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes, yeah. In our background, it's the cathedral.
Yeah, yeah. Pakita natin.
That's why
natin.
Ripon is only a small place. Oh, pero, we call it city because we got cathedral here.
Ah.
Yeah, so in England, if your place got a cathedral, oh, it's a city.
Yan. So kahit maliit lang tong Ripon, no?
Yes, because yan, we got cathedral, so oh, we become Ripon City.
Ang bongga. Pero yeah, yan nga Ate Lolit, ano ba tong piyesta-piyesta mo, tong Kapamilya Kalayaan Caravan?
Yes, yes,
in cooperation to with TFC, di ba? The Filipino right, channel, yes, ng yeah, ABS-CBN yeah, Global. Right, yes, yeah, yeah.
But our actual event is called Rock on Yorkshire.
Okay.
Yeah? It's actually a barrio fiesta to gather all these Filipinos around Yorkshire and beyond. So on Saturday, we're inviting you to attend our event, and our featured artist is Apollo.
Yes.
Pistoy.
Oh, si Richard, the Iron Heart. Yeah.
So yeah, everybody is excited. The city is excited because we're going to host this event. Yeah. So Filipinos all over, you know, England,
UK,
UK, yeah, they are coming here to visit Ripon to see our celebrity and to join us in the celebration of our 125 Independence Day.
Oh, siyempre ng Pilipinas.
Yeah. Yeah. So, we're bringing the Barrio Fiesta in England.
Yeah, so ang bongga.
It's Philippines in the UK. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Of course, we thank the TFC for bringing Richard Gutierrez.
Oh, pero balita ko, favorite mo daw yung The Iron Heart, kaya si Tisoy o Apollo, di ba, si Richard?
And of course, sino ba naman ang hindi magiging favorite si Richard Gutierrez? He is a good actor, an action man, and of course, very guapo, di ba?
Yeah.
So, actually, he is everybody's favorite, not only me. Everybody's favorite.
Nakakatuwa, no? Ang lakas ng Iron Heart, The
yes,
Iron Heart, no?
So,
natuwa ka nang malaman mong may season na bago ulit.
Yes, of course.
Bagong yugto,
yes,
di ba?
Bagong
at kinunan pa ang simula sa Rome, Italy.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to see that episode.
Yan, ang bongga. Pero yun nga, balita ko na excited ka daw kasi kasama pa si Tita Annabelle dito at saka si Sarah Labate.
Oh, yes, that's right. Sarah is very nice lady. And of course, I got a new BFF, si Tita Annabelle.
Pero yun nga, BFF ka rin ng lahat dahil napakabait mo raw Ate Lolit.
Sana na.
No? Kasi una ko narinig yung pangalan mo kay Therese Ramos, di ba? Kasi inilibot mo around Europe naman si Gabby rin,
yes,
di ba? Ang dami mo ng mga na-produce na show.
Yes, and all successful as well. With the help, of course, of our fellow Filipinos who supported the Maharlika Foundation.
Yeah. So congratulations, Ate Lolit.
Yes, yeah.